Hey everybody, so today I'm going to be doing a giveaway, and if you guys are wondering, the rules are going to be in the description box below, so make sure you follow each of the rules and I will be checking before I choose the winner. Okay, so the first two things you're going to be receiving are these sticker sheets. This guy right here is just a bunch of puddings and a bunch of other random little items. It's really cute. So that's what that looks like, and here is what the back looks like as well. And then you're going to be receiving this Rillakuma one as well. And it's just a bunch of little Rillakuma. They're like puppy, and then it has like little outfits that you can put it in as well. Like that's an outfit for that guy, and then this guy goes on there. So it just depends on what you like to do. And then I really like the Kiritori one. It's probably my favorite one. So yeah, that's pretty cool. And the next thing you're going to be receiving is this candy kit. So here's what that looks like. And here are the directions as well. If you guys have not seen a video on how to do these, I have another one of these kits, so I'm going to be making my own one. Pretty much, I don't know how it exactly works, but it kind of explains it on the back. If you guys want, you can pause it and take a look. Sorry about the glare. So there's that. The next thing you're going to be receiving is this rare peach eye bloom squishy, and this was for my personal collection, but I decided just to give it away. It does smell really good and it's very squishy, so I might have a couple of defects, but probably not too bad because it's pretty new. It just doesn't have the packaging. And the next thing you're going to be receiving is this melon bun, and it's just a DIY deco one, and you can pretty much put whatever you want on it. There's a little bell on here as well. So there is that. And then the last thing, and my personal favorite thing, is this Hello Kitty. This is the non-reproduced one as well. I will show you guys the back of it in just a second. But it's a Hello Kitty cake roll, or a Hello Kitty shortcake, not cake roll. It's been a while since I've been collecting squishies. But it has pink on the top with the little swirl on the strawberry. And the cake is a chocolate cake. So here is the back. But it does say 2010, and then it has this sticker. The new ones have the green sticker, and they have a different date down here. Personally, I like the packaging on the older ones better. So now that it's deciding to focus, I love this. So here's what it looks like, just one more time. I'm not gonna squish it because it's somebody else's, but it's pretty squishy. So here is that. Going to be the rules in the description box as well as all the prizes and the details and how all of it's going to work. So the description box is going to be your best friend in this video. Alright, I hope you guys like this. I know I haven't been talking a lot of my videos lately, and you know, I've really been missing making videos. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And yeah, that is pretty much it. So until next time, I'll talk to you all later. Alright, bye.